math 7, the student decided to score 56, 69, and do math, so I did 63, 68, 75, 86, so on, how many marks? Okay? For student, each student. Now we check how many students here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 times 5, how many students all together?
20
students. And you can ask you how many students? 20 students. And they want you to use a stem and leaf crop. Stem is the batang. Leaf is the daun. So what does it mean? Okay. Teacher show you how to draw first. Right. Use your pencil and ruler to draw one line. And you go down. You put here stem. Batang. Put here leaf. Daun. Now you check here. They get 60 something marks, 50 something, 69 something, 30 something, 67. Which one is the lowest one? 32. And the highest one?
86.
86 or 80 something. So you put up 30 something, 40 something, 5, 60 plus, 70 plus, 80 plus. Okay. Now you check here. These are 60, right?
Yes.
60. 60 you cut. And then it's inside this group. 6. 60. See or not?
Yes.
Then 56. 50.
6.
56. And then 60.
9.
6 here.
9
here. This one is 69. So you have 60 and 69. Put a gap here. You between 30. Can you understand?
Yes.
Go faster. 65, 58. 63, 58. 71, 86. So 71, 86. Faster. 5, 2, 6, 4, 5, 0. 5, 2, 6, 4, 5, 0. 6, 7, 8, 2, 6, 3. Christ is here is coming